polling for 67 assembly constituencies of Uttar Pradesh in the second of seven phases, which is all set to take place today, saw polling booths gearing up for the same. With security arrangements in place at the polling booths in Moradabad, UP is charged up to march ahead with its assembly polls in the second phase.